probably represented, they came up a little short, but they had fun, so, county, had a good time out there. Thank y'all, I really came up, recognize a group of young men, they come up, the city of Forest Park. Come on, fellas. The city of Forest Park, Park and Recreation is part of District Four, Georgia Park, Park and Recreation. They're the same, district as the county, and I've been going to meetings for the past 10 years, and every time we call roll, it'll be like, Forest Park. No one's there, so I'm like, wow. So this year, at the last minute, we put these group of young men together, I think, we practiced 3 weeks on Sunday, they dedicated their time, their energy, they didn't know each other, they didn't play together at all, it was just put together, I just told Coach Mike to give me a group of boys, and I'm going to do it. I went down to Griffin Saturday, and before I made it all the way to the championship game. They just thought we were coming to collect the check, and they was just gonna be like, hey, we got that check, we good. But these boys are real proud of them, man. They set a standard, they set a bar, they're gonna do some good things here in the city of Forest Park. I'll let them introduce themselves. I know they probably shouted like Coach but no, they gotta get used to speaking in public, so they're gonna pretty much introduce themselves.
I am Marisha.
And what position you play?
I'm Amir Brown.
I'm great, honey.
I'm Julius Williams.
They're 12 and under. You may look at them, and when I first saw them, I was like, well, we got ourselves in. So, but when they stepped on that court, hey, man, them boys can play, man. Their size, them other teams, they looked over them because of their size. At the end of the day, they have real respect for them. That's what I say. I told them that's what the Parks and Rec Department is going to represent. No matter where we go, like I said, you're going to see that Forest Park logo, and you're going to get fear. Okay? So I thank y'all so much for the time, and I really appreciate these young men and their parents for dedicating their time. So when we first met, I said, Mom, I need you to dedicate your time for 3 weeks. That's all I asked for. They went to all practice. They went to their own team practice with recreation. And they played in the tournament, and some of them even came back to play in all league tournaments. So them boys playing ball. But I appreciate y'all taking the time to recognize these young people.